Hey, what's crack-a-lacking, guys? So I'm still working, but I'm on my way to Sunrise to get my car. So as you know, if you've been following me on Snapchat, when I got this car, I was like, what the fuck? That's exactly what it was, because I was supposed to get a brand new Malibu 2016, and I got a 2016 Limited, which is last year's model, but you know, I guess newer, whatever, but without, you know, the nice pan on all this crap. So I'm like, where is my backup camera, my Bluetooth connectivity? You know, I got all these freaking cables everywhere. But you know what? I'm like, and we pay $125 for the car. So I'm like, that's fine, whatever, I'll deal with it. It's still, you know, it's still a nice car. It was brand new. I got it with 3 miles. You know, I don't know if I showed it on here on Snapchat, whatever. So I'm getting acquainted with it. I like it. You know, I'm getting it. This is my little boy right here. I bought the decals, you know what I'm saying? The decals. And now I'm getting my new car and my decals, man. Now I gotta buy new decals again. But anyways, I'm pumped up, and of course, it's storming out here because I love Florida. One of the reasons I love Florida is the storms, man. Thunderstorms are the best. So, that's what's cracking. So, this is the beginning of the hunting video. Pete's gonna get an upgrade! Yo, Pete News over here. So, you know that corner where McDonald's is at? That there's always a freaking accident? Look. Always a freaking accident. There's a McDonald's. Like, if you look at my videos, I think I have at least 3 videos where I have an accident on this same freaking corner. There's no road to go over here. It's I don't get it. I swear to God, I don't get how people get into accidents in this corner. It's raining right now. I don't know. I don't know. And it's that freaking intersection where it's a three-way. Three-way. But yeah, it makes no sense to me. But I think I'm gonna compile all the videos I have of P2 News with that freaking corner, because people are just stupid down here, man. Stupid! Hey, buddy. Good friend for a few months. And my decals. I bid you farewell. My new car awaits. Yo. Here in my brand new car. So listen. This is what's happening. I'm not really sure what that lady's doing, but I am headed to Tate's Comics, because I am so far down south that I might as well just hit Tate's Comics. There's a few comics from DC that are coming out today that I want to get, especially the Flash one. So I am gonna get that, and I'm not really sure how my day's gonna go hunting wise. There's a huge storm coming our way. And you know, I wasted a lot of time getting the car and doing all this stuff, so it's a weird day. So I'm not really sure how the hunt's gonna go, but it's still going, so it's cracking. Hate. Hold on, let me turn this back. There is a freaking, see what I'm saying? There's a huge storm heading this way, so I need to get my comics and roll. So apparently the 4-pack for Civil War came out. I didn't think it was gonna come out this month, so it's not in my budget. So it's like, oh damn it, I'm just here to get comics. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Here it is. Definitely not gonna buy it, unfortunately. I know. But gotta be strict to the budget. Looks sexy though. Look at that Spider-Man. Yo, it legit started sprinkling when I got when I came out. So I'm like, run, Peter, run before it rains. So this is what I got today. I got Wonder Woman, I got Flash, and I got Aquaman. No Action Comics or Detective Comics for me. It's too much reading, and some of these titles are twice a month. So listen, I'm not made out of money either. So damn. But yeah, so I got this. Now I'm gonna hit the mall, because apparently there's a Tuxedo Jokers or Suit Joke, whatever the hell it is, and I want mine, so hopefully I can get it. So wish me luck, and then, you know, I don't know when this episode's gonna air. It'll probably be tomorrow, because tonight I work overnight as well. We have a huge reset to do at a storm for Lauderdale, so it's gonna suck balls. But yeah, so I don't think this episode's gonna end air today, or not like they do. They always end up like at 12 midnight anyways. But yeah, it'll probably be tomorrow, so tomorrow you'll probably get 2 episodes. So that's what's cracking. So it is today for you. Whatever, I can't stand this time travel stuff. Yo, holy crap, I'm here at the mall. I have my music on, and all I felt was vibration, and it's starting to sprinkle. This is gonna be massive, and I'm gonna get soaked. Thank God I'm always wearing board shorts and sleeveless shirts, like a boss, you know, like a boss.
Oh my gosh, Yes. Yes. Yes.
I want them all.
Look at that. Warcraft. Streets surrender.
Alright, Bobby, let's go. Let's get my shit. They still got. Me and are they handling in the back? Give me a second, guys. Let me ask. Dudes, I hold ass out of there, man. It is bad. It is bad. Ooh, tuxedo yoga! Oh, no, 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 no. Smell, smell. Just hit that box. Delicious, delicious. They had two in the back. I got one. Look at it, look at it! So happy I got this guy. This has been a fun hunt. Let me tell you, Suicide Squad exclusive have been fun to hunt. Yes, indeed! Super excited about this guy, man. I can't wait to get the target one. It's gonna be a pain in the ass, I know it. Friday, baby, Friday. Not really sure what I'm gonna do now because I still need to pick up my son and it's storm. It's just... plus I have, if it wasn't because of work, man, I gotta work tonight. It sucks, bro. Doña, go back in your box. So, not sure what's gonna happen. I might stop somewhere else. I might not. I will let you know. You guys will know. This is probably gonna be one of my shortest videos. Why? I'm like, anyways, guys, let's see what happens. There is legit a tree hanging out from that car. It's a palm tree. Hanging out from them. There's a guy back there too, so if anything happens, they're probably gonna die. Damn, it sucks balls, because it looks like it's gonna be like this for a few hours. And yeah, you know, this plus having to get Maximus, plus having to drive to Fort Lauderdale tonight. Well, actually, in like an hour for that stupid reset, that's gonna take 5 hours. Looks like this is probably the shortest video you'll ever see. That's a hunt. Unless this happens again. But yeah, looks like this is it, guys. So, yeah, good news is you're probably watching this today. Because it's such a short video that I think I'm able to edit and render pretty quickly. You know, if you're not seeing today, then, wow, I'm a failure. And, you know, I guess me and my boy are going to be safe soon. Don't worry, you'll get a Maximus shot. But yeah, so at least I didn't go empty-handed, right? I didn't go empty-handed. Got Tuxedo Joker. Got to see the Joker. So yeah, and I saw the 4-pack, even though I can't afford it right now with my budget, so I just left it there. It's not part of the budget. So that's what's cracking. Ugh. Stupid weather, man. Like, I love you, but when I'm hunting, no, bro. When I'm at the house chilling, yeah. Damn you! Yo, this is how bad it's raining. Like, it's mega flooded. Look at this, look at this. Oh, yeah! It's raining bad.
Got something to say, bro? You got something to say?